to shop in this shit.
Alright guys, so we're back at it today at the shop. We're gonna be doing a set of 20-inch welds, Ventura wheels on this 73, my boy Victor 73 C10. Come on in, I'll show you what the wheels look like. Here we got the last example, the box. We're doing a 20 and a 245 40 20 and 295 40 20 in the rear. Check it out, this is the front. Now, let's see what you think about this guy. Super clean look, 5-spoke wheel. Let's go throw them on. Brand new bell stems on them. As every time you put tires should be. Just bring it up just like that. Now here comes the fun part. De YouTube. ¿Qué piensa Héctor? ¿Cómo los mira?
No, tan bueno. Product of the 73 C10, my boy Victor's 20x8, 245 40 20 needle and 555 in the front, and right here in the back we got a 295 40 20 needle as well with the 20x10.5 on the Weld Ventura. Let me know what you guys thought about this build. My personal thought, looks badass. My boy's gonna lower it a little bit more, but we'll see. Stay tuned.